Pro tip, always just format to eXFAT because that can be read by Mac and PC. Mm-hmm. And unlike FAT32, there's no 4 gigabyte file size limitation. So you can have files mm-hmm. any size. That's okay. why I always format my USBs too, because that way I know it'll be able to be read mm-hmm. Mac, Windows, Linux, no file size restrictions.